I'll ask the higher power to fill me up with that goodness. Fill me up with some great words. Fill me up with some great medicine. Use my hands, use my mouth so I could help ease this person's mind. And then we get together and then we begin the ceremony with a chant and my hands goes over their head. And I don't feel there's no connection. There is no connection with the higher power. So I ask permission if I could continue on with my hands on his forehead and try to open the door. And I always say, the goodness is knocking on the door. The goodness is knocking on the door. And then if he opens his mind, if he's relaxed, the chant still goes on. And then I ask the goodness to go in his mind. Move away the darkness, move away the anger, move away the fear. I know there's a calmness in this prayer. There's a calmness in this. Because if they don't have a God, I don't try to force the God in them. I just try to rearrange their candlelight and let them decide if they're going to welcome God in their mind.